This is a fight of truly epic proportions. Two of the greatest of all time, John Cena and The Undertaker, locking up to decide who is the true king of the mountain here in WWE.
While they acknowledge each other's achievements and abilities, deep down, they both want to know who is the better man inside the ring.
There's only one way to answer that question, and it will be answered at the end of what is sure to be an instant classic.
Undertaker gets reversed.
Ooh, hello. Uh-oh.
Flapjack!
Way up there. He saw that one coming.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
The Undertaker has been on top of this industry for decades now. He's won every prize WWE has to offer. He's been the dominant force of this company.
Here he goes for the win.
Kick out before the count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Vicious right forward.
Pulled in
from the belly top, belly.
Held in a perilous position. Check his face after that one. He's getting a little battered now.
Stunts.
Ooh. Off the ropes. Hoping to end it here.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Enough already.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
That's disrespectful.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Unrelenting attacks from The Undertaker.
Yeah, The Undertaker is dominating Cena like he has so many up.
What power!
Spiked him.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up. And an elbow.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He's heading back to the ring. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what Cena does, finding energy and getting it done.
Oh, we're gonna see
it. Here's the cover for the win. Breaks the count.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Nice counter by Cena.
Cena kicked to the midsection, has him right where he wants him up top. Here it comes!
The arm from Cena, and Cena's in control.
Cena can put it away here.
The cover! And they're still in this!
The dead man's still very much alive, despite taking what I can only describe as a hellacious maneuver.
And Cena looks a little surprised. He's not used to being on this side of a kickout.
No way.
Yes way.
What power.
That could end Cena right now.
For the win.
Two count. Oh, he just kicked out.
There's too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything The Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final final nail in the coffin.
So ruthless.
Twists the arm and a big boot to the guts.
And efforts to bury the dead man continue with that attack.
Cena knows it's crunch time. The time where the greats come up in the clutch.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Are you kidding me?
Reversing the momentum on him.
Undertaker could be turning his fortunes around.
Counters with an elbow right into the face.
Punch him in the chest.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Two! Three! As he put him away! That's a pretty big win!
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the
We saw the dead man send John Cena straight to the fires of hell.